Alright guys, welcome back to some more Yu-Gi-Oh! Legacy of the Duelist. Don't forget to subscribe and like to help the channel and the series grow. Now thank you guys for the support as always. You know if you keep showing that love, I'll keep cranking these out. Boom, let's get into it. That's true. Uh-oh. I forgot what she used. Taya? Interesting. I'm gonna use the story deck. Well, I already chose it. But still. It'd be interesting to see. I can't remember what she used. I think she used those robo monsters or something. I don't know. Cyberman or Cyberwoman or something like that. I cannot. Fairies, that's right. Let's see, Mai uses Amazons. You might as well, it's getting destroyed. She has Harpy's Feather Duster. That boy's banned, long gone now. Bird face. Oh yeah, huh? I remember her star deck came out too. I had bird face. I think she had a star. I think she did. And star deck Joey. I might be doing this too early, like the same mistake I made last duel. Not sure. We'll see. See what happens. Them harpies was the joint. Somebody uses Amazons. I thought it was Mai. I guess not. She uses harpies. That's right. Oh, whoops. So busy talking. All right, we stand and mage power. This was it. I remember when these two was the joint, man. You had them, you was the joint. I remember when I faced one dude in a tournament back in 2004, I believe. Dude equipped Jinzo with United We Stand in Mage Power. Yo! Man. Get out of here. I can't remember if they actually dueled in the show or not. It's been so long. I think they did, though. It seems like the story arc is staying true to the series, at least some of the most important points. Look at that, man. That's what this is. Yo, mage power again. Yo, you can make these monsters so powerful. Golly. Stupid, you should have dispelled one of these cards. What's she trying to do? Look at that. It's over. It's over, my. What was that? Oh, Eagle Eye. Unless you got Mirror Force. Uh-oh. Oh! Looks like you live for one more turn. Can she pull off an epic comeback? Stay tuned. Some of the dude had got two of those in the field at one point. My friend, I forgot his name, but he had the Harpy deck. That was another deck that was the ish. It seemed like any starter structure deck was mainstreamed with a little tweaking into it. Still like that today. What is this? Some of these cards I've never seen before. Each card in the graveyard that has the same. Oh man. But she is barely trucking on. Getting lucky. Doesn't matter, you're still gonna lose. Oh, Honest. Oh, they do got a little bit of the new cards. But correct me if I'm wrong, Honest wasn't out back then. No, don't correct me if I'm wrong. I know I'm not wrong, because that's when I started, right around the first season of Yu-Gi-Oh. Honest wasn't out. Goodbye. Goodbye. Thank you.